What's going on YouTube? It's your boy JLE back with another video. Today, we still on it. Come on now. More NF coming on this wonderful Tuesday. If you've been following this channel, you know that I rock with NF. I actually low-key found him by mistake. But I'm glad I did. You know, I haven't had no regrets. I've been just floating through his music. Just trying to listen to it all, honestly. At first, I ain't gonna lie. I was like, yeah, I could watch it. I mean, I could listen to it a couple times. But then I actually started listening to more songs. I'm like, damn, he actually got some flair. He got some pop. He got some. He's got a purpose to his music. So I fucks with that. But today, I got another suggestion. Today, we're gonna listen to a song called Only. It does have a feature on it. Actually, I didn't even look for a video, but we got the audio. It's NF and Sasha Sloan. I'm not sure who Sasha Sloan is. Maybe I've seen her. Maybe I haven't heard of her. But it looks like that's featuring Sasha Sloan on this song called Only. This is also a song off the Search. And we're going to jump straight to it. You know what I'm saying? NF's goated. That's all to say. So let's jump straight into this. Let's see if we got some real music today.
Does anybody feel like me? Show of hands. I don't need a lot, I just wanna find my peace. Yeah. Why you throwing rocks? Oh, you wanna kill my dreams? Okay, tell me everything I'm not. You think I didn't know those things? Always been a little lost and I still might be. Life's hard, but it's okay. Watching the comments feels like I'm at a court date. How could I complain with a house like this and a car like that in the driveway? Half of what I say kinda feels like a dream that I'm gonna wake from someday wishing that I pray. Yeah, does anybody feel like me? Show of hands. I don't need a lot, I just wanna find my peace. Yeah, why you throwing rocks? Oh, you wanna kill my dreams. Okay, tell me everything I'm not. You think I didn't know those things? Always been a little lost and I still might be. Life's hard, but it's okay. Watching the comments feels like I'm at a court date. How could I complain with a house like this and a car like that in the driveway? Half of what I say kinda feels like a dream that I'm gonna wake from someday wishing that I pray a little more often and put more time into my fate. Traveling my brain, woo, might find damage and no grace. Things that I hold on to, but I won't say. Things that I won't let go, so I chain my soul to the heartbreak. Having enough.
He is going stupid. Like, dumb right now. Like, this is probably the best I've heard him rap. No bullshit. Like, I knew he could rap, but this is the best I've heard him ride a fucking beat. Like, he was riding his hoe. Like, that's crazy.
Watching the comments feels like I'm at a court date. How could I complain with a house like this and a car like that in the driveway? Half of what I say kinda feels like a dream that I'm gonna wake from someday wishing that I pray a little more often and put more time into my fate. Traveling my brain, woo, might find damage and no grace. Things that I hold on to, but I won't say. Things that I won't let go, so I chain my soul to the heartbreak. Having a nice day, that's not an average in my case. Don't like cameras in my face, glamour, it's all fake. Love my job, but it might seem odd that I'm here cause I hate fame. Yeah, pay my gas to me, throwing threats at me. They can't tell, disconnecting me, it's affecting me. Like that, well, they'll write text to me, but don't check on me. Find myself always questioning what comes next for me. I can't be the only.
Yo, that sample mix right there is crazy. You know what I'm saying? He said something. He said, might sound weird. I got this job because I hate the fame. There's a lot of rappers I'm starting to realize that don't fuck with the fame. Like, who else? Rod Wave is another big one, another big artist. That he really don't like the fame. And he speaks on it a lot. And I like that NF does that because it like I said, it makes that, you know, that more personable effect. You know, because a lot of people get this image of, you know, people with some kind of buzz or famous, that they're all like that, which is not true. I could never understand. I was like, how could y'all be famous? I get too irritated. But NF, man, he going crazy on this. I ain't gonna lie. Whoever suggested this, hey, look, you know what? I think it was a woman that suggested me to do, like, a list of songs, and she like she's about to be two for two.
Yeah. If you made a list of people that you trusted, would you put your name down? Do you know who you are?
Oh, would you, if you made a list of people that you trusted, would you put your name down? That's tough. That's tough. That's tough. Oh, he just came out the gate, second verse, swinging.
If you made a list of people that you trusted, would you put your name down? Do you know who you are? When you look at life and you talk about yours, do you feel proud? Are you leaving a mark or scared to make a bad impression? So you just go hide in the dark, living and playing a part, knowing regret will come back up tomorrow. That's what it does, ain't it? Don't know what we're chasing, but we all do it. Just a part of life, I guess we're all foolish, running after what we think will make us happy till it falls through. And then we find it later, it ain't what we wanted, so we give up on it, then we buy the garbage. And we watch it grow and find it drug and numb until we hit the point that we can barely function. Am I motivated? Is my music dated? Would I be the same if I was medicated? Even therapists say I need medication. I avoid it though because I'm scared to take it. Am I the only one that has a loaded gun? It's full of doubts and memories to overcome. And I complain about them when they shoot at me, but I know truthfully I like to load them up and let them. That's so sad to see. That's so sad to see. I need help. They talk passively.
Top five. Top three. Honestly, top three. Hey, look. Shit. Hey, man, this song is hard as hell. No lie. That's crazy.
Though because I'm scared to take it. Am I the only one that has a loaded gun? It's full of doubts and memories to overcome. And I complain about them when they shoot at me. But I know truthfully I like to load them up and let them. That's so sad to see. That's so sad to see. I need help. They talk passively. Then come after me. By myself. Lost that half of me. God, there has to be someone else. Don't feel bad for me. I just can't believe that I'm the only.
That's added to my top three list for NF. Dead ass. Like, I ain't gonna lie, this whole time I'm thinking, like, I'm about to run that shit, that whole song back. That shit was crazy. That was hard. That was hard as hell. Like, I'm not even bullshitting. No lie. No, none of this for YouTube views. None of that. Real reactions. Like, that was some real music. I fucks with that. That was a vibe, man. Like, that's a playlist song right there. I ain't gonna lie. Only NF off the search. Nah, let me fuck around. Search gonna pop up in my. Hey, look. Know what? NF, keep doing your thing, man. I know these songs came out a while ago, and I'm late as ever. I'm later than late. I get that, but dang, your music. This is a show. Music can live on forever. We all know that, but your music. I think it just hits different because he actually stand on what he's talking about, and what he's talking about is something that. You know, it takes a lot of guts to really just put it all out there. And he does it with no F's given. So, I like that. But anyway, thanks to whoever suggested this song. Because I probably would have never saw it. But anyway, thanks. I'm surprised no one suggested this song. This song is hard. But anyway, more NF coming for sure. You know, keep doing this. Keep going through all his music and stuff like that. Pretty much so I run out of songs. But anyway, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Drop your comments in below. And I catch y'all next video.